For some years now, Young Thug has been tearing up the hip-hop scene with his crazy sounds and unique flow. But just how much do you know about him? Today, we will show you 7 things you don't know about Young Thug. Before we get into this topic, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you're a fan of Young Thug. Also, if you'd like to join our monthly giveaway of a brand new iPhone 11, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! Now let's get into it with number 7. Countless family. Coming from a large family seems to have a lot of influence on Young Thug. He is one of 11 children. This is reflected on him because at just 28, he already has 6 kids from 4 different women. He seems to be on the right path to surpassing his parents' record. If he keeps going at this pace, he may have over 15 kids before he's 40, and only God knows how many different women they'll be with. Number 6. Interesting nickname. Talking of women and kids, in Atlanta where he's from, Young Thug had a nickname and was known by many people as Sex. While we're not sure of the circumstances that may have led to that nickname, we're tempted to believe that it isn't disconnected from his sexual exploits. This becomes more valid when you consider that he already has 6 kids, and his first kid was when he was around 14. He may just be the perfect ambassador for pro-life advocates. Number 5. Co-signing greatness. Young Thug was a vital component that made Childish Gambino's This Is America the global hit that it became. He co-wrote the song and also provided background vocals for it, a task for which he was rewarded with a Grammy. His work on This Is America is one of the things that show just how versatile and talented he is. Number 4. Rough upbringing. Young Thug grew up very poor. His parents didn't have enough to take care of them. There wasn't just enough to go around for everybody. Of course, it's difficult to have enough to go around when you have 13 mouths to feed. He grew up in a part of Atlanta that was very poor and violent. They were so poor that his teeth were so rotted and discolored that he had to cover his mouth anytime he spoke. We wonder how he got the girls in his neighborhood, but somehow he made that work. Number 3. Multifunctional. He does a lot of philanthropy work. For artists like Young Thug, it's easier to hear about the lavish lifestyle than the good things they do. Young Thug isn't just about the lavish lifestyle. He tries to give back to his community as well. In 2016, he joined the hashtag Fight Poverty campaign. And in 2017, he donated all the proceeds of a concert to Planned Parenthood. Similarly, he's helping his siblings get out of poverty. He even bought a car for all 10 of them. Number 2. Strange health decisions. What have you heard about Young Thug's diet? Whatever you've heard, it may be untrue, because he doesn't eat. Yeah, you read that right. Young Thug isn't a fan of any kind of real food. Quite a weird being, isn't he? You must have seen how thin and long he is. The secret is vending machine hot fries and a lot of days without food. He receives regular vitamin injections, and that covers the nutrients he doesn't consume through food. If there's anything you desire to emulate about him, it shouldn't be his diet. Number 1. Sexuality confusion. The last thing on our list is the rumor around Young Thug's sexuality. A lot of people believe that Young Thug is gay. Being gay and being a male rapper isn't something that always goes together. There have been very few of them. Rappers are always talking about their women and money. Rumors have, however, been flying that Young Thug is gay. The reason isn't disconnected from his unconventional fashion sense. His wardrobe is said to include a lot of women's clothing. Young Thug has denied the rumors around his sexuality. He said, "I'm the straightest man in the world." The added part of him calling other males bae definitely does not help his case. If he is actually gay, we do hope he finds the confidence to come out one day. So which of these facts do you find the most interesting? Let us know down in the comments. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.